But they'll stay all the way till third hour. And they'll endure bullying and all kinds of things because they're unicorns in a system that doesn't understand why it's important to be different, why being different leads to being an entrepreneur, the manager, the owner, not a middle manager.
Yeah.
We got to get there. We got to get there. So I think whatever it takes. So as I moved into those realms of relationships and kids giving a crap, let me give you a metaphor that you can stick with. Anybody here? Okay, out there in the world, raise your hand, pretend I can see everyone's hand. Have you ever driven home from work, got all the way home, got pulled into your driveway, turn off the car, and realize you remember none of the drive? What happened there?
Yeah.
Your brain made a deal with you. It said, Dom, it said, Eric, it said, I'm going to take care of driving. You can shut down to a B-level awareness and think about grading and lesson plans for tomorrow. If a deer jumps out, I'll wake you up and hit you with adrenaline and get you back in the game. Are we good? And that's what happens. So if a kid can come to school and sit in your class and go into that state and think of everything else and just keep smiling and sit in the front row and look engaged and remember none of the drive. So my biggest thing for all of us, I think, how do you make a deer jump out? All day long, how do you make a deer jump out? And sometimes the deer is them and their interest. Sometimes the deer is this crazy thing we're all going to learn together, me hearties, are. The thing that's different than everything, the brain craves novelty. When the parents ask the kid, what'd you do in school today? The answer is almost always, tell me, guys.
Nothing.
Nothing.
That's it. And it bothers me. It drives me crazy because they didn't do nothing. But what happens is it's not a rewindable story. It's not interesting enough to be rewindable. Right? It's like the whole day is set on shuffle at random, and it's not Eagles Live playing off of a LP where you know life in the fast lane is next. There's no temporal sort of groove there. When I get a teacher that teaches STEM or STEAM or a project or the movie, the kids come home and they're telling your whole story. Oh my God, you will not believe what Mr. Salvucci did today. He's crazy. I think he's going to get fired. No, really, I'm not sure he had permission, but he brought this, whatever it is. And they tell your story in your voice. You wrote on them with permanent ink. A damn deer jumped out and you made that happen. You made that happen. And before long, the kids are cueing the deer. You ever watch Funny Farm, Chevy Chase? Cue the deer. You got to cue the deer. Cue the deer.
Right.
Deer runs across the yard. Ah! Whatever it takes. So to me, if it's AI, if it's project-based learning, if it's a world of work and we're looking at career clusters, and I don't care what it is. It's got to be something that kids recognize as important. Okay.
Yeah.